Welcome to Techie Technions. Today we are going to look at Docker CLI commands. We are going to cover the images command, that is Docker image pull, ls and history in this video. So open your command prompt. You can also use Docker toolbox. So first I'm going to check what are the images already present in my system. Image. You can see a list of image. If I use the Docker images command, I will get the same output, okay? We can see the same output. Now, how to pull an image from a repository? You can see, this is the official image of Postgres. Similarly, you can go for Ubuntu, okay? Go for the official images always. Like you can see the pull command. For every image you will get a pull command present in the repo. So pull this one, copy this one and paste it here, and pull the Ubuntu image. Okay. Meanwhile it is pulling the image, I will show you the tags. If you don't provide any particular tag for the image, it will pull out the latest one. Otherwise you can mention it here. These are the tags which it is supporting. So I will use this tag 18.04. Now I will pull a 18.04 tag image. Why the pulling? Whatever that the images there already present, it won't pull those. It will reuse. That's why they're getting it as already existed, because it pulled it in the first. So I'm going to explain each of these layers, like once we write a Docker file, you will understand more then. Okay. Now I will check the images present. We can see two images of Ubuntu. One is the latest and one is 18.04, the tag we provided. Then for the Postgres also, you can see two images are there. Java also, you can see. You can pull a number of images, okay? And then what is history used for, okay? The Docker image history for Java, okay? Or any other like, okay, we can see the history here. So like this. Thank you. In the next video we are going to cover inspect, tag and prune commands.